So here I am in the media room for the World Cup draw that's going to take place tomorrow at 12 o'clock local time. That'll be 3 p.m. GMT. Just after delivering the first package, it's been like an incredibly difficult morning. We're trying to sort out the logistics and then turn around an early news report, basically looking at the location and the cost of this event, and you know, that's quite synonymous for what's going to happen during the World Cup itself. But anyway, we managed to get there in the end, and hopefully things will be a bit smoother from here on out. So here's a quick look at how the site looks. So that's pretty much it for now. I'm waiting to see what's the next plan for the day, and then it's going to be rolling on tomorrow.